Nobody's going to want to watch you because they're all going to want to watch me.
Kiss me, kiss me, infect me with your love and fill me with your poison.
It's Miss Money in the Bank.
Stands up, I'll never competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
Two stacked multi-superstar teams set for action in this tag contest.
You have to wonder if some of these alliances are tenuous at best. It's rare to get two superstars on the same page. Add any more to the equation, and it's basically a miracle.
The press and the piston-like right hands.
Oh, wow. Vicious, aggressive attacks. Six-woman tag match, your strategy has to be different than a regular tag match, doesn't it, Corey?
While there's certainly an added advantage with a third woman on your team, the fundamentals of a strong tag team are still the same. And the fundamental that ensures the most success is trust.
Elbow drop right on point.
Able to elude it.
Enziguri! Right on the mark.
The fatigue is setting in for her. Look at this.
DDT.
Just a tenacious assault from her.
She's unloading move after move.
She returns the favor there.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Oh, what a counter. Cha-ching. Step up, Enziguri.
Full extension on the split leg drop.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Jumping clothesline. What agility. Into the corner now. Oh, jaw shattering. Oh, foot just stomping down.
An agile escape. The knee to the face.
She's staying elusive. Oh, nice.
Cover!
She pops the shoulder up in one. She covers for the pin. Shoulder shoots up before two.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Yeah.
nasty right hand. Panthers with an enziguri, crashing to the floor.
Uh-oh.
Finds a counter for two.
Kick out.
She sent flying into the corner.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Double big back body drop. Thrown off by a big time uppercut. Single leg drop kick.
Some big hits here.
German suplex. Wendy is taking charge.
Jade needs to find a trick in her playbook now.
And Cora eludes that. Running hurricane run.
Beautiful. Cora Jade letting her know just how inconsequential she finds her.
Yes, tag. Nice Japanese arm drag.
Arm drag. Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
Shot to the face gets them out of that spot.
It's a no-good driver!
Is it enough? The cover! She's got her head. No! This match continues!
Somebody pinched me. I gotta be dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
Impressive reversal there.
So agile.
Taking a moment to let the crowd really appreciate her.
Dodged right on cue. Into the corner. This can't be good.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Oh, God! Knee meets face.
And Jay just taunting her opponent now.
Fighting back by the counter.
Uh-oh.
To the swift chop block. Running clothesline. Constant pressure being put on Jade.
One attack after another from Jade.
Cora gets waylaid.
She was getting grinded down, but that could have just started a quick turnaround.
Oh, man.
Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
Flipping center.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Well, that was pretty. Crashing down with the center. Into the cover.
Oh.
And they're still in this. Reversal. Can she capitalize? Double axe handle smash.
She's following up, no doubt about it.
Oh! Throw him back in under the ropes.
Oh, God!
Tiffany is being taken full advantage of now.
Now we have to see how tough Tiffany truly can be.
Athleticism. Boom! Face first. Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Things not going how she'd like.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner off offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Paul?
Throws her back in from ringside.
From the top.
Jade sends time bomb.
Jade can seal it here.
Jade with good timing on the reversal.
Oh my goodness. The generation of Jade making their presence felt now.
Will they tap? Good luck getting out of this. I guess that's one way to do it. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head.
You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Oh, impressive counter. Ooh, look at her answering back.
Oh, from behind.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Walking across her opponent, and then I don't even know what this is.
Oh, Cora stopped that in its tracks. And she's stunned to the corner. Oh, look at this.
So ruthless.
Clinch lands. Hurricanrana.
And Jade just taunting her opponent now.
And Jade's caught with a reversal. What a punch.
Textbook O'Connor roll. Just in time.
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
Oh, a drop kick. Oh, that backfired on him.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Uh-oh.
Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Across the collarbone.
And Cora batters the competition further here.
Cora is so...
Turn the lights out. Good night. The cover. Oh, what a save. That should have been three. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Oh, look at head scissors. DDT!
Incredible.
Oh, yeah, she's saying...
Can she shut the door on this one? Able to interrupt the attack. Getting tossed. Look at this. Snap suplex.
Hit the ropes.
Oh, what a knee strike. Monster set up in the corner. Tag.
Uh-oh. This could be bad news. Double team
into the turnbuckle. My gosh.
Tiffany Stratton showing the WWE Universe more love than they deserve.
Draped across the top rope. Stationary position, turns around. Moonsault.
Incredible agility.
That's gotta be it. Tiffany manages to counter.
Assisted dropkick. A little reminder from Stratton that she's on a different level.
Stratton was scouted there.
What a roundhouse. She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
Placing them into the corner.
A drop kick in the corner.
Perfectly executed.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down. My goodness, for the teammate.
Just quite
in time.
Ooh, saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face.
Face first. Oh, rapid fire. Combo!
Nasty right hand.
Enziguri to the floor. Can rock you. She's been. Here comes that rolling fireman's carry.
Nice rolling fireman's carry.
Stratton is just about to finish this.
Tiffany Stratton showing off for the audience.
Oh! That kick will stop you in your tracks.
A little reminder from Stratton that she's on a different level.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
She scores big with the counter. Telegraphed that one and delivers a blow to the gut.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Great power. Crashing down. Samoan drop. And finds a counter. Tiffany manages to counter.
Tiffany Stratton showing the WWE Universe more love than they deserve.
Wrist clutch applied, and this is just next level brutality.
Draped across the top rope. About to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
A little reminder from Stratton that she's on a different level.
Oh, look at this. Here comes that slam. Corey gets waylaid.
Cinched in. Snapmare driver. That has Cora counting the lights.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
And she's in off the tag.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
It's a good.
Right on the mark.
Oh, oh, oh.
Was ready for that.
Down on the chest. Oh, with authority.
Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
Caught with a clothesline.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Double axe handle smash. She's fighting back. Oh, what an elbow high in the chin. Hung out to dry. Reaches her partner. Tag.
Just in time.
No. What a drop kick. Right on the money. Counters. Oh, the reversal by Chu. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Oh, elbow.
Setting up for the Bulldog.
Face first. For the pin and the win.
Yes.
Oh, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor. Unpacks a well-placed punch.
There are plenty of ways battling this area could end in serious harm. Taken down by the neck.
Staved off that attack.
Dora Jade letting her know just how inconsequential she finds her.
Jade fell right into that one.
It's Wendy hatching here.
Diving down! Unbelievable! That's her opponent's move! If this works, it could change the course of the match!
Perched up
high! Right now! Wendy is taking charge.
Yeah, Wendy is carefully calculating every movement.
Jade saw that coming.
Oh, that hurt in the chest. Ooh, she responds with a counter. Able to counter.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Ooh. Horror gets waylaid. Oh, look at head scissor. Oh, and a head scissor DDT.
Chu might take it here.
There's two.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.